monster Frankenstein cried out, roll initiative!
Okay, I just roll a d6 for this spell, and I just had 6 more babies, excuse me.
Hi there, are you looking to have a traumatic experience about a made-up character in your head? Well, look no further. I present to you Dungeons and Dragons! You can roll dice!
Whoa. Is that... Oh, this dice has 20 sides to it. Awesome. What are we doing again?
You expect me to play this game of Satan's? This here is devil worship. How? I don't know, but it has Satan written all over it. If you rearrange the words in Dungeons & Dragons, it spells out Satan, good day, sir.
Hey, guys. Sorry I'm late. I rolled a natural 1 on trying to find your house. But now is not the time for talking. Now is my chance to have the princess finally fall in love with me. Oh, come on, guys. D&D's so much fun and we have a lot to offer. I mean, look, we got a 4th edition. Alright, you guys ready to play a very normal D&D game with no high expectations? Perfect. Here we go. Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Critical Role. Great session, everyone. I was nervous, but it seemed like everyone eased up. So thank you all. We appreciate your time being here. And John, next week, actually volunteered to do a play. So yeah, we'll see you all. See you guys.
Before you go, let me tell you a story about a barbarian who saved a townspeople from balding by using keeps. Long ago, an angry goblin wizard cast a spell on a town that will make 2 out of 3 guys experience some form of male patent baldness by the time they're 35. The town was almost destroyed, but then a barbarian came into town and said, "Keeps offers generic versions of the only 2 FDA-approved hair loss products out there." With the townspeople gathered around, he yelled out his motto, "Prevention is key!" Keeps treatments can take up to 4 to 6 months or more to see results, so it's important to act fast to save your hair. Then the townspeople said, "That's a weird motto. But how much is it? You have never tried them for this price. For a limited time, go to keeps.com/oneshot or click on the link in the description to receive 50% off your first order." And the townspeople rejoiced. Written by me, the end.